Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. We are continuing with HTML videos. Now in the HTML structure, document type is completed in the previous video. Now we are completing head section in the next video. So in the head section, first we need to know what is the head section, and here already I specified that 6 tags are available in head section. So under this, title and link tags, base and style and script, 5 tags are learned in this presentation. In the next presentation, we are learning meta tag. Now the head section. The head section of a document provides extra information about the document, as well as serving as a container for sections such as styles and global scripts. A document's head section begins with the opening head tag and ends with the closing head tag. So in between, we need to specify the 6 tags. Now the head section consists of 6 tags: title tag, link tag, base tag, script, style and meta. We are discussing meta tag in the next section. The first 5 tags are discussed in this section. So title tag. So the document title element supplies the title of the document to the user agent, who treats it appropriately. The GUI enabled agents usually display the title in their title bar. Audible agents speak it aloud and so on. So the syntax for representing title tag is title, text and close the title. It defines a title in a web browser toolbar, provides a title for the page when it is added to favorites, displays a title for the page in search engine results. So the next one is link tag. External style sheets or external JavaScript files are imported into our HTML page with the help of link tag. So the link tag defines a link between a document and an external source. The link tag is used to link to external style sheets and JavaScript. So link is the tag name, and relation is the style sheet. Type is a text-based CSS, and here we need to specify the name of the CSS file. Similarly, this REL is changed to script, and text-based JavaScript, remaining things are common. Now base. The base tag specifies the base URL by target for all relative URLs in a document. One method to help ensure that all your links continue to function is to provide the correct context to all parties. It indicates that the document exists in the selected directory and all relative links should be applied against that path. The syntax for representing base is, so base, herif, the link up to the folder, and this like this. So here two paths are there in web technologies. One is absolute path and second one is relative path. Absolute path means it provides all the information necessary to find the content regardless of the scope of the document. We need to mention the entire path of the image. In the relative path, only we need to specify the image name is enough for providing it. And the next one is styles and scripts. Under this, first one is script tag. You can also place any global scripts inside the head section of the document. Scripts can be represented. Script type is equal to text-based script, and end with the script. In between, we need to define the definitions of the script. So similarly, the style tag, the head tag section, is also the area where you should declare any general and local styles for the document. Style type is equal to text-based style sheet, and close the style. In between, we need to define style, not scripting definitions. We need to define styles. Thank you.